first of all, you're stupid. Secondly, this is all your fault. It was going so well and you ruined it. And now I'm forced to do what I don't want to. Tell you I like you. I mean it. And it bugs me that you don't see it. And I'm 30, but it feels like I'm 12. 'Cause I like you. I think you're swell. Gangly. And B, you have pasty skin. You're so not my type. You're so friendly. And I'm sure you're gay. Don't like this. Anyway, still somehow I like you. I mean it. My friends think I'm crazy. They just don't see it. And I punched you, so why can't you tell that I like you? I think you're Superman and Robin Hood and Wolverine and one gentleman who understands a sexy beast. Among the dads, you're a stud.